The second event of the day saw the men dust off their skis for their 15km event, the first 7.5km of which would be in the classic style for freestyling their way to the finish. Again, the start a spectacular sight of 85 men bunching together in the early stages in perfect conditions in Lago di Tesero. Track position all important in the early stages of any classic, with overtaking places at a premium in this event, which is a new addition to the programme this year. In the early stages, Finland's Heikki Kopela from the Rovaniemi University of Applied Sciences led the way ahead of Kazakhstan's Mark Starostin, close behind in second place, perhaps inspired by his compatriot's success earlier in the day. Gandhi Matvienko, another Kazakh from the Kazakh American Free University in Usk, in third at this early stage. After the initial mad dash over the opening kilometres, the field starting to shake out a little as the athletes approach the 5km mark. Starostin now in the lead, just ahead of compatriot Alexander Malyshev, with Russian Vladislav Skobelev making his mark in third. Now to the crux of the event, the 7.5km changeover, where the athletes stitched their classic skis ahead of the freestyle section. Much time was to be won and lost here, and one of the big winners would be Jumpu Nishida, who jumped into the lead at this point, ahead of the ever-present Starostin and Russia's Pavel Syulatov. Plenty to play for now over the final 7.5km for the freestyle specialists, looking for any opportunity to push their bay back into contention. Leaderboard certainly with a different look about it at 11.6k, despite Starostin bringing back into the lead. Japan's Akira Lenting, who took silver in the 10k classic event in Turkey 2 years ago, now in second place. Veselin Sinzov of Bulgaria third, just ahead of Syulatov. The athletes jockeying for position with none able to make a breakaway of note. Another Kazakh, Evgeny Velichko, now jumping into the lead ahead of a pair of Russians, Raul Shakirzyanov and Vladislav Skobelev, with Lenting in fourth. In the end, it came down to six men for the medals. A spectacular bunch sprint ensued. Raul Shakirzyanov, the man to come out on top, a proud moment for his Tchaikovsky State Institute of Physical Culture, ahead of Mark Starostin, with Pavel Syulatov taking a breathless third place just ahead of Lenting. So a more familiar look to the podium in the men's event, with two Russians making their mark. But the Kazakh team has obviously come in strength here in Italy and will hope for more over the rest of this year's Universiade.